Jin-Soo Choo and the Indians tried to snap a four-game skid as they open a four-game set with the Mariners. Josh Tomlin looking to win back-to-back starts for the first time in his big league career. Bottom of the second in a jam, and he gets Ryan Langerhan swinging to escape. Bottom three, two on, one out, and this time he's not as lucky. Franco Gutierrez lines one to left. Ichiro tags from third. He'll score. Mariners strike first, 1-0. Next batter, Russell Branyan, and he feasts on Tomlin's offering. All Tomlin can do is watch that one fly sky high. Two-run blast, number 21 on the year. 3-0 M's. Doug Fister trying to avoid losing his third straight start. Top four, he gets Asdrubal Cabrera looking. Then Jin-Soo Choo strikes out on a foul tip. Fister in command early. We skip ahead to the sixth. Now he's in trouble. Base is loaded, one out. Choo takes advantage.
In the air, right field, deep into the gap. Back is Gutierrez, and it hits off the fence. Valbuena scores. Brantley scores. On his heels, Cabrera. A bases clearing three-run double for Jin-Soo Choo, and we are tied at three.
Next batter, Travis Hafner. He singles to right. Choo scores. Tribe takes the lead 4-3. After another Indian single, Fister is relieved. He went 5 1/3, gave up 4 runs and 7 hits. Bottom of the sixth, Tomlin settling down, 2 out, and he gets Adam Moore to pop out to end the inning. That was it for Tomlin. He just gave up 3 early runs on 7 hits, struck out 5. Top of the ninth, 1 on, 2 out. Jin-Soo Choo adds the exclamation point.
Choo smokes one deep left field. Langerhans back and gone! Choo smashes it into the Indians' bullpen, and there's that big insurance policy they were looking for.
His 16th of the year, 6-3 Indians, and that would be the final. Chris Perez pitched the scoreless ninth for his 17th save. Josh Tomlin won back-to-back starts for the first time in his big league career. Jin-Soo Choo drove in 5 runs with a pair of hits against his former team.